Welcome back, everybody. It's been a long time.
It has. Overwatch has been out.
And we could account that as one of the reasons that we have been gone. F you, Lizard.
Nintendo has announced that there are more games showing up at E3, even though only one of them is technically going to be playable. There's another Wyvern.
Yep, and I don't know how to kill it normally, so I'm just running.
Seems like a smart idea.
Actually, I need to drink this, because then there's Mucho Lizardo.
Oh, and he's just blowing fire up your butt.
Yep. Just gotta go fast.
Konami also came out with another Metal Gear Solid patchy slot game.
I know, and it's bullcrap, because it's my favorite Metal Gear game.
And it looks so good.
So I found out something interesting. These guys can drop Titanite, but it's somewhat rare. I'm just gonna run. And I'm just gonna run. Nope.
Running some more. Oh, there's a bonfire near. Oh, there we go.
That's why I ran.
That'll do.
I ran so far away.
And there are summon spots right here. Interesting.
I could tell you why.
But then you have to kill me?
No, because it's just not pretty. Alright. So, fun fact.
Hawkwood the... I was wondering why he wasn't showing up in the Firelink Shrine.
Yeah. No, we'll see him again in a bit. Alright, what up, Hawkwood? I need your help with this bullcrap.
So I'm just... Oh, there's number two.
Yeah. Yeah, and that's not even the worst part of it.
Damn. Wow, that's a big axe.
Yeah, there's more of them coming, so I'm going to do this real quick. Alright, Hawkwood, you take little guy, I'll take big guy. Or you can... Oh, I thought he died for a second. Damn, Hawkwood, get it. Alright, I'll take the little guy.
Man, lightning really is effective against these guys.
Yeah.
Holy cow, they just keep on coming!
Yep. Excuse you. Hawkwood is my man.
Man, he just tanked it.
Well, remember, he did used to be part of the Undead Legion.
That's true. I forgot about that until you just brought it back up. Another one with a big axe?
No, this is the one with the axe whip. Yeah, I'm actually gonna do the easier thing. Hawkwood, please take care of them.
He's still living.
Yeah, they're busy. Literally, the whole point of that is just so you can come up here. Hey, look, it's a big dragon.
And a bloodstain.
So that's the size that dragons actually were.
So all those wyverns we saw were just punks.
Yeah.
And this is the real deal.
Yep. Now we got the twinkling dragon torso stone. Which is basically the dragon torso stone, but it will give us a little bit of extra stuff, which we will see when we get the twinkling dragon headstone.
Are there any more bosses in this area, or...?
Oh, we don't fight them as much as at least one of our viewers will say, don't do it. I'm actually going to have Papa continue to use his last breath. There. Oh, gosh,
oh.
I forgot about you. I need this.
Dragon Chaser's Ashes.
Nope, F you. F you. F all of you. I'm running. I ran so far away.
Oh, still running.
Dang it.
Oh.
But oh no, I died 2 feet from the spawn point.
We are super fortunate for that. Also super fortunate to know that, yeah, Nintendo is going to have more stuff at E3.
Yeah, I'm hyped.
Which, looking back on it now, I don't think the original release did say, hey, we were only going to have Zelda there, but...
But hey, maybe we wanted Super Schindler's List 3D.
What would Super Schindler's...
It would be something along the lines of Papers, Please. I'm just kidding. Nobody please sue us.
Oh, they wouldn't sue us. I should try Papers, Please.
It's pretty fun.
I mean, there's a lot of stuff I need to try. Like drugs.
No, don't do that. Roll! Because there's this fatty. Yeah. Yes.
Oh, he's so cute!
Yeah, but he's an a-hole.
Oh, he just wants to feel a part of something.
He hasn't felt anything since the war.
No one has.
I do.
X-Men Apocalypse has also released. Or will be. No, it did.
You know, part of me still wants to give it a shot. Oh, gosh.
What about the do-over on Netflix?
See, I look at that and I'm just thinking, how about no? So yeah, 3 Twinkling Titanite in that ish.
That's a lot of Twinkling Titanite.
Yeah, guess what? Now we're about to deal with some bullshite.
Like how the second Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles movie is actually better than the first one?
Or how Dan Aykroyd has said that the new Ghostbusters movie is good?
I want to believe him. But none of the trailers and previews so far has been doing anything for me. But we'll see. That's Igon.
No.
It's not.
This is Egon's, like... This guy will wreck Egon in 2 seconds. Hello, Havel.
That's Havel?
That is Havel the Rock. So.
That is an awesome looking club.
That's a dragon tooth.
Ah, now that you mention it. That was a slab.
Yep. That's what we'll need to get a level 10 weapon.
Holy cow, you barely do any damage to him.
He has the heaviest and strongest armor in the game. His base shield is about a level 10 iron black shield. So what Night Slayer was using, his max shield is his base.
That's nuts. Three seems to be about the magic number for this guy.
Yeah. Until he activates the shield. Oh, there he goes.
Wait, so his shield is active now?
His shield has a different ability than other shields. He gains all that stuff. He can't move as well, but he gains severe poise and a bunch of defense. So it's literally best to just wait until it's gone.
I keep
forgetting that he does that. Why do I keep forgetting?
Well, you're right. Even less damage being done now. Because you're doing damage in the 60s beforehand. Now you're doing like 40 on a clean hit.
Yeah. Well, then again, that was when I had lightning in the blade as well.
What does the dragon tooth... Oh, boy. What's the special ability on that weapon?
I can't remember off the top of my head. Rolling away at the speed of fear. Got places to go. Follow my rainbow. You dick. Oof. Can you stop with that?
Oh, nice.
Will you pick a pattern, sir? Ah, I should have.
Oh.
Post rolling away. back on.
And hope that it's enough for the rest of this fight.
It's not. But we've got Ash against us.
Ooh.
Dick.
Oh, nice.
Roll that right.
Oh!
It wouldn't let me roll. Damn you, Havel.
Man, he's just going to town on you.
That's what he does.
What a jerk.
It's Havel. You must fear him.
Oh, I believe it.
I'd say he's the hardest, like, regular NPC. So believe it or not, I'm almost tempted now because we need those souls back.
I'm surprised that there weren't any summon signs around Havel.
Yeah, it's because he's just a regular NPC. Wait, before I do that, where is this? I need your staff.
Oh.
Doesn't matter. We make the whiff work. Alright, good.
Well, you got a staff. What'd it do?
We will give it to Pickle Pea.
Pickle Pea, Pickle Pum.
Whatever the name is of that crow.
Don't stick your finger in me bum.
Oh.
Oh, amazing.
Look at it.
He loves it.
Gaze on all its cutie glory. Oh gosh, run away.
And up we go.
You know what? I'm just gonna grab the souls and come back down. We can deal with Havel later, because for our build, we don't necessarily need what he's given us. What he will give us. So basically, if we kill him, we get his shield and his hammer. And then, do you remember where that ancient demon was that we fought?
The old Demon King?
It was like the rock version of it that spat the...
Oh, in the Faron, above the Faron Keep Watchtower.
Yes. If we go back to that spot, we'll actually find his armor.
Nice.
Yeah, so then there's this spot, which is where the Wyvern dropped down to. Like, down into that road.
Ooh, scrape, scrape. What's this goober guarding?
You know what, just for sherries and giggles, let's see if we can pop this, since we have so many extras. And you know what, we'll keep that on for now.
We can even backstab these lizards.
You can't.
But you can push them off.
Great magic barrier.
Does it make a magic barrier?
A little bit.
Scale. Nice. Yeah.
So it'd be somewhat prudent to think that you could farm off them. Okay, so good. We got to that point, so that means we can drop off, not feel harmed, and run again.
Well, we did have that cap ring on still, so...
Well, yeah, but after a while, it kind of gets into... I found out that it gets, like, Halo 1 rules.
Oh, you mentioned this.
After a while, they will just do an insta-kill no matter what. And it's usually about when your character would start screaming out of fear, like, oh gosh, I made a mistake.
Aww.
Break all their shite.
Did it. By the way, don't you dare. Oh!
So don't jump off.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I came back here recently on my other character, who I just respect straight for PvP. This whole place is filled with messages saying item ahead or jump off. Like, I don't know what it is about that place. To travel the path of the dragon, do not ring the great bell. Bonfire ahead, therefore don't give up. So yeah. This is a developer note.
Mm-hmm.
Notice how we can't raid it.
But there is a bonfire ahead.
So before we do that, how much souls do we need? We're gonna go level up real quick.
So unless we want to for completion's sake, we don't need to fight Havel.
No. I mean, he gives a decent amount of souls, but other than that, there's nothing really for it.
Unless we were just to level up out the wazoo.
Yeah. 26 is decent. Let's up our dexterity just a little bit while we're here. Farewell, Ashen Woman. Forgot, did we ever? Yes, we did. Dragon Slayer Spear. What was our strength at?
Strength is at 18, and we need to have 20, I think, in order to use it.
Alright, so we'll probably be able to wield it when we get done with where we're going. Oh yeah, that's right, we need to give you the Dragon Chaser's Ashes.
Gracious, let I only...
So, that stuff pretty much required for late game. Because she gives us a never-ending supply of...
Chunks, Twinkling Titanite...
And scales.
And scales!
So it's just like, pick what you want, we good.
Mm-hmm. Now, are there any more ashes after that?
Not that I have found. Alright, notice how he's still gone.
Well, he did die.
Yeah,
well, his phantom did.
Oh, you've returned.
There we go.
I was hoping to see you.
Oh?
That crestfallen ass, Hawkwood, he handed me this. He's changed a great deal since he left this place. Raven of face. He asked me to give it ye.
Hawkwood's Swordgrass.
Well, now that, what would you have me smith today?
Very quick. So yeah, Titanite Slab will get it up to, like, the max level possible.
Mm-hmm. But which one?
Pretty meek.
We don't have to decide on that yet.
But what is his Swordgrass for?
That's Wolfblood Swordgrass. I think it's under key items. Oh, we never gave him the profane coal.
Ah, that's right.
Come to the mausoleum in Farron. Only one can take the path of ancient dragons.
So ring the bell.
No, he wants us just to meet him in the mausoleum now.
Oh, that's it.
So we'll give him the coal real quick.
Lords, where did you happen upon this coal? This is much too dark. I see the abyss in it.
That's why it's great.
Yet, a smith I remain, but your fight is for the flame and for your fellow kin, just like mine. A cursed fate this may be, but hope remains, does it not?
This is true where I am. So now look at all those choices.
That's a lot of choices.
Alright, so now we get Hollow.
So what does Hollow do?
Hollow? It's weird.
You be careful.
Thank you, sir. Go here, find the Hollow gem. A gem of infused titanite, a stone plentiful in Londor, land of hollows, used to create hollow weapons. Hollow weapons are said to peer into the essence of its wielder, whose luck boosts attack. So, oddly enough, it scales off of luck, from what I can tell. I haven't done much more research into it, but...
Yeah, but from what you have mentioned, and from what I have, I guess, kind of heard about, luck is still just sort of... eh.
Yeah. Do we have any bone shards?
We do.
Alright, see, just in case. Okay, don't have any that. So before we go to the mausoleum...
Oh yeah, Pickle Pea, Pickle Pum.
Give me the items or I'll eat your bum.
Yeah.
What up, Patches?
Good. Don't resist it.
You have anything that I would want?
His selection sucks.
Yeah. And so, if Grierat doesn't die... Just checking. Okay. If Grierat doesn't die, he'll look for Grierat's body.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like, oh, I have new stuff. He just gets a hidden blessing. I'm like, wow, you suck.
Yeah.
Yes, yes, yes. Alright. Go to...
the staff.
So first of all, let's look at it. Small staff with a small bowl attached to the tip, similar to a mendicant's crook, absorb additional souls from fallen foes.
Well, that's pretty nice.
Yeah. The staff's history is unclear. It may be a relic of an ancient serpent's greed or a ritual artifact used to summon souls.
Ooh, what's this?
The Sunlight Shield.
Sunlight Shield!
And I also found out...
I'm sorry!
Because, dang it, the carvings are great.
Very good!
I'm sorry.
Oh.
Like, you were pretty much right on the mark.
Relatively speaking.
So let's look at the Sunlight Shield. Large circular shield made of metal and decorated with a holy symbol depicting the sun. The shield is used by the Old Knight of Sunlight, and the illustration is his own. Regardless, it has no particular divine powers.
So it's just a simple shield.
It's a pretty decent shield for its weight.
Poof.
See, like, a little bit lower? That would have been death.
Oh no.
Okay, so while we're doing this... thinking we don't necessarily need the Estus Ring as much anymore.
Since our level is so high?
Well, it's just like there comes a time that you don't really need it. Alliance, Strength, Stratus, Weapon, Counterattacks... let's take that, since it boosts our dexterity.
Let's do it!
And then let's also, because we forgot, look at Great Magic Barrier. The tail, which was later interpreted as Magic Barrier, greatly increased magic damage absorption by covering the body in a strong white protective coating. Said to be a tail of Havel the Rock, archenemy of Seath the Scaleless. Havel despised magic and was never complacent at preparing means to counter it.
Dude hated magic.
Yeah. So he made that miracle. It's basically say, F you, I've got ways around it. And let's go. We'll get back to you in a bit. There we are. I'm fully... assuming that I'm going to die at least once.
I'm trust.
As Hawkwood said, only one can travel the path of the dragon. What do you think he was doing up there?
Well, he did say meet him in the mausoleum, though, but was that...
the mausoleum of the Abyss Watchers.
Oh.
At least I think that's what he said in his note. Either way, this is where you're supposed to meet him.
Okay. I thought it was like the Dragonkin mausoleum. Well, that's him.
Yep.
Fight to the death?
Do that.
Let's go, bro.
I should have known. Well, I decided to stop running from my...
oh, so he's got a great, ultra great sword.
No, that's the Farron sword. What makes you dragon?
Well, like the weapon class.
No, he's got their sword. Like the boss weapon that you get from their soul.
I shall take what makes you dragon.
Why do I keep doing that? Still not dead. Wow.
Woof. Aww.
Yeah.
And he's got SS too. Yeah, daddy cheat.
Okay. Yeah, don't even try it.
He's trying to poke ya.
I thought I could poke him first. And in a way, I did.
Nice!
Aha! I'll punish you for that, and you'll punish me for punishing you. Stop it, Dad.
Fair trade.
Backing up.
Nice. Ooh.
Didn't do the third hit for that one. You do that, I do this. And then I roll. Or not.
Or try to.
Dirty rat. Backing up.
Dang, that lightning blade is worth it.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah, that move can be kind of tricky. It's also kind of annoying in PvP.
Well, just seems like the movement with it is what really helps. Kind of confusing.
Yeah.
To read.
Haha.
No, I tried to go for
Yeah, seems like every time he rolls, he's gonna try to stop. Okay, yeah. You dick. Hey.
Ooh.
Oh, the lightning went away.
He was going for the killing blow. Was that a strong attack, or...?
That was just a two-handed attack.
Ah. Oh, get out of here, Pottery. Ah, okay, so it's two hits in there.
Dick.
Ooh.
Alright, I'm like whiffing hard now. Dick. In my bum.
The worst kind.
Depends on who you talk to.
There's truth in the statement. Nice.
That's the third.
That's the one.
Dick.
Well, and he just jumped right back into it.
If you have...
Ah, I thought he was done.
On your corpse.
Because we can. Whoa. That was a bit bizarre. Nice. You somehow got the lightning blade off.
Yeah, but now we have no more Estus. This will be. Interesting to say the least.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, you ain't got none either, you bitch.
He's done. Ooh. It's gonna come down to the wire. Ooh. Sneaky devil.
Thought I'd try it.
It's worth a shot.
It's making me think of the PvP time that I've been spending.
Fight Club?
Yeah, there's no healing in that. Aww. You ain't true nothing, bitch. I'll kill you.
good thing that we're just right there.
Yeah. So we also lost our Twinkling Dragon Torso Stone.
Oh, and we don't get it back until we kill him?
Yeah, he'll give us the Twinkling Dragon Torso Stone and the Twinkling Dragon Headstone.
Put some clothes on, girl.
Let me see something. It might be interesting to try this.
Do we want to put the Estus Ring back on? Just to replace anything, or... Maybe just so that we get more heals per use.
I don't know. Thinking maybe going with this just for that extra stab.
This shall be no petty.
Oh, so his dialogue changed a little bit.
I shall take ah, crap, I forgot. We're heavy.
Oh.
F it, we'll do it live. Hooray for NPC pokes!
There we go. Decent damage too. I think more so than the... Oh, maybe not. But then again, we did have the Lightning Blade enchantment on.
Yeah, I'm guessing that's what's doing a lot of the damage. Oh, he's become aware! Or has he?
I don't think so.
Hooray for laming it out. Oh gosh. Don't drink.
Man, he had some balls to heal in front of you.
Because he knows we're fat.
Well, we're making it work.
Kind of.
That was good. I'm surprised he didn't decide to heal right then and there.
Oh, bad roll.
He's gonna heal.
So shall we.
Got some good hits in though. Oh, that was close. No, for being heavy, you're making it work.
Yeah. Then again, this is a Dark Souls 1 regular roll, essentially.
Living life on the edge. That's how we do on this channel.
Yeah. The edge of Hawkwood's sword, apparently.
Nah, it's fine.
Dick. Dick. Eat it. Go ahead, drink your shite.
Hope it tastes like poop.
You know, I always did wonder if it's supposed to taste like crap.
Well, it probably tastes like crap to them. Well, actually,
I'm gonna say I'm way too slow. Yeah. Just going into a carol. You ain't shit.
What if we were just like 1% or just point whatever over? That would suck.
Yeah.
Because we changed a weapon and a ring. But the weapon probably did it.
Oh, we're pretty heavy over. Let's go with the Herald Armor, actually. Because although it's 8.6, it's just almost one point below. Brass Leggings. Onion Helm! Just kidding. Although I do wear that in my heavy character. He wears all of Havel's stuff except for the helmet.
Does he have the vitality yet for it, or...?
No, but it's like I'm done investing in vitality. Let's go for... Go for Fallen Knight.
Can never go wrong with that.
Look at this weirdo.
He's super weird. Ember.
No.
No, Ember! Really living life on the edge.
Because we'll need Ember for what is who's coming next.
Oh, there's a fight after we get rid of Hawkwood here, or...?
No, it's just who we're gonna fight after.
Poke, poke. Nice.
I'm angry at him. He can eat a chode.
But he might like that. Don't let him know.
Yeah, come on, son. Can't do worse to me. I'm already fully hollowed. You don't know what I look like under this ish. Yeah, that's right. Take the tip.
Just that, though. Just the tip. Nice.
Somebody's wearing the helm of Mimic.
The hero that we deserve.
Yeah, you think Frick Top drinking that shite?
Or actually, now that I think about it, the Estus Flask probably tastes really good for them since they're, you know, undead.
Well, yeah, that's the description for it, was that it's an undead's favorite treat or something, it said in Dark Souls 1.
It probably tastes like coconut water mixed with durian.
That is a very odd combination.
I just took two things that I hate. Nice!
Got that bleed proc, because it still does bleed.
Amazing. I just took two things I don't like, and I figured, hey... Estus. Don't ask me how it got that color, though, because I don't know.
Yeah, come on. Come on, you want to be the big man?
Oh.
I locked back onto you, thinking it would work. Got you right in the dick that time.
That was...
Kia! That was in the kidney.
And this one's going for your appendix.
Yeah, it could have. Oh, just the tip.
He's got maybe one more heal. Or something.
Yeah, but we get full health off of that, so...
Huzzah!
And we still got 8. Yeah, come on. You wanna be the dragon? Fight me.
Aw, he's a lame dragon.
Come on, fight me.
Oof.
He was already in his swing. Dick hole. Aha.
You got him another one. Oh.
Aha, I saw through your ruse, rolling where I'm rolling. Oh, look, you ain't got a shite, you dyke.
He's done. That's not very nice.
You're right. Sorry, Ellen DeGeneres. I'm just kidding. I'm
oh,
sorry.
Come
Please
on.
Don't kill me.
Wow. She's got a movie coming out.
She is a nice lady. I will say this. I would love to... Oh, look.
Dragon. Yeah, first try.
You're lucky I don't have the patches squat.
Twinkling head and torso.
All right. So since we took the time to actually get these, although in retrospect I realize we're probably not really going to use them.
It's fine.
Alright, so, we already saw the regular dragon headstone. Oh yeah, I need to get rid of all the armor. Oh no!
Oh, look at it. Okay, we got some blue in there.
Yeah, so we got a little bit of blue, but also...
Oh, but we didn't put the headstone on yet.
No, so it's like, once you activated the torso after having both of them, nothing changes. But then, on top of that, because we're using the twinkling, comes the real cool stuff. Start with the less cool one.
Nice, okay.
We also get some kind of boost, I'm guessing. Hey, look, there he goes again.
He loves it.
Godspeed. But now my personal favorite, because it annoys everybody in PvP because they don't really know how to deal with it.
Oh!
And it doesn't cost FP, it just costs stamina.
And it just goes until...
Like, it's not very powerful, but it wears down people's stamina like nobody's business.
Amazing.
And we didn't really get any souls for that either.
Yeah, I noticed that. It was kind of lame. Only 1,000.
No, it's because we killed Hawkwood. He was a piece of shite to begin with.
Well, he was a deserter.
Well, that and on top of that, he's constantly saying, oh no, you're not going to do anything cool. Because I'm totally the cool guy for saying you should give up.
And he did give us all of that stuff.
Yeah, he gave us a heavy gem, which doesn't work for us. And a Farron ring. So, we're just gonna run straight into this, no ember, nothing.
Are you serious?
We're gonna ring this bell. Because I'd like to have armor when we deal with this situation for real. So, fun fact. It says nothing will remain after you ring that bell!
But the bell has been ringing a few times already.
No, that was a different bell.
Oh, what about... Oh no!
You know what that bell is for?
No.
That bell summons the spirit of SummerSlam.
Wait a minute. Is this...
We're about to be the main event at SummerSlam.
Triple H?
A little bit.
Guy has a big nose?
I don't really know. I can't see his nose.
Does he have a sledgehammer?
No. But Triple H had that phase where he thought he was a king.
The Nameless King.
Except it was like Hunter Helmsley something. I don't know, that's why it was called Triple H. It was like Hunter Helmsley something or something with those two names. Alright, let's go die!
Hey, we can float!
Yeah.
Never and your washing pole is connected to you by telepath...
That's how dragons work.
Telepathically, yeah, that's it.
I don't know, we can ask this guy.
That's cool.